Good morning, SMF MMTs. We got a TYP ETF and we also have a TYH. And I will call on MMT Mr. Flagg, who can identify what a TYP daily is. Mr. Flagg, are you there? So, Mr. Flagg is not present. All right, Mr. MMT Scotty, can you give me the definition of the TYP daily and the TYH daily?
Yes, those are technology bear and bull fund ETFs. They trade in opposite to each other. The TYP, I believe, is the bear fund, and the TYH is the bear bull. Am I right on that, or did I get them reversed?
So, Mr. Schubeck, one is a technology bear, and one's a technology bull. So when we had the very long sell-off in the TYP, at the same time, if this was going down in value, and this one's breaking, so if you short up here on the gap down in the retest and add to it, you short here and you go long over here. See, this is how long that move is, right up to the top there. And once again, the bottom movement is this one short down there. And when trading one short and one long at the same time at the critical areas of where those moves starts, and then you let them run. Is that correct? So basically, when technology is weak, you're short, or the bear is going to go higher, and the bull, you're going to short the bull. So you're going to short the bull and go long the bear. Is that correct?
Right. That's right.
Okay, so do you get paid twice in the debit structure? So
that's
I get
right.
paid short
Absolutely.
Here. At the time that I'm being paid short here, I'm also making an MMT market maker transaction here long. Can you explain what it's like being an SMF MMT versus the public model very quickly in this transaction model as an MMT versus the public? Because look, you're getting long there and you're short one and you're long the other. And it works that way.
Yeah, it's no problem. It's an easy breezy trade. It's for itself. It locks itself in. There's no confusion. There's no guessing, oh, what's going to happen with this or that to happen. One does this thing, the other does that thing. You respond accordingly.
So you make the transaction based on the SMF market maker platform, guides you as a GPS into your entry and how that's going to work between the public buyer and seller transaction here, and how the buy and sell transactions are going to work in that side of the market at the very same time, invert of each other. In price action.
That's right.
Well, we'll conclude that, and it's something that I want the new MMTs to be looking at, because what it does is it's you look at it in your market minder, your MMT market minder, you can see one will be real low in the IR and one will be real high. And just by looking at that at just a glimpse of a second of your eye, you're going to know exactly where certain stocks are going to be sold short intraday and be long intraday.